Alpha, and I can safely say it was a lot of fun. But how does the full game stand out? Well, let's find out. Oh yeah, that's right. It seems like excuse me. I played the alpha and it looks like it does remember my progress. 243.7 days. That's kind of interesting here. Well, you know what? I'll just show you guys the intro here so that you guys get an idea of how things work. I like the little parody of the 23-6. We're open 23 hours a day, 6 days a week. Then what do you guys do for the? So you guys are only closed for an hour. Oh, hold on. Oh, honey, I miss you. Oh, honey, you're really gonna miss him now. See, people, this is why you never look at your phone while you cross the street. Especially if considering that the light is green coming from the other direction here. I like how he says, "Oh, Sard. Oh, Sard. That's right. I'm Jerry. How did you find me?" The man told me that you'd answer all my questions. But first, let me ask you, who are you and where the Sard are we? You should probably get that trademarked. None of this can be real. Oh, it's happening, my friend, because you're the new graveyard keeper. You know, it's kind of funny for a talking, bouncing skull, he's able to remember things despite not having a brain. There's the donkey. Indeed, it is humiliating. Oh, it's gonna get a whole lot stranger, my friend. You just wait and see. So this is the primary objective of the game. You're going to be taking bodies in, doing autopsies, and burying them to improve your church rating, which I'll get to in just a second. Yeah, like I said, it's kind of funny that he's a talking skull and yet he doesn't have a brain and yet he's able to remember things, despite having amnesia. Darn it, right, boss, jeez. Just keep your teeth in your, jaw here, dude. Yeah, I got a couple of achievements off camera here. Let's go. What you autopsy determines the corpse rating, which in turn means the more white skulls, the better. Yeah, good idea. Let's bury it. No, let's just keep the corpse out for the public eye to see and make a profit off of it. Yeah, let's not say we did. Well, that's a new feature right there, is the flower bed, which was not in the alpha. There we go. Alright, every time you bury a corpse, you will get a certificate. Pretty good way to make money, actually, but a little bit later on, I'm going to show you guys how to make some real money. Oh, just for the record, this will contain spoilers, so if you don't want this spoiled, I would suggest watching one of my other previous streams. Why do you come here every week? Because it's your job, dude. Oh, Keeper, there you are. Sorry to have to tell you this, but your graveyard is a mess. No! You think? There is no way I'm promoting you to cleric until you fix it. As soon as your graveyard quality is at least 5, I'll be pleased to promote you. And yes, this is crucial because when you get promoted, because you're going to be leading sermons, and the higher your ranking, the more pilgrims you bring in, and if you're lucky, you'll bring in more money. But I'll show you guys that in a little bit. That's why I was chosen to represent his will. Ha ha. Oh, brother. Your predecessor used to keep his stuff in a trunk somewhere here. You should check it. Oh yeah, only like 10 feet away from here. I'll come by again next week. In fact, I come here every purple symbol. Oh, the symbols represent who's going to be appearing when. And at specific times, specific people show up. Like, for example, like that purple symbol, the Pope is here, or priest, or whatever. Why is it you come here?
It's part of my duty. The unpleasant part. It's kind of an old tradition.
What's so unpleasant about being a priest?
I don't know much about all the traditions and rituals.
And how'd you become a priest if you don't know about the traditions and rituals? Unless your predecessor never taught you.
I'm just here to represent his might and glory. Ha ha.
God, I already hate this character. No offense to any other priests out there. Yeah, in the beginning, it's crucial that you do this sort of thing. Just to get a little bit of money, because stuff in this game is expensive. I'd feel the same way too if I were to do that sort of thing.
Haha, a fine joke. I'm a humorous one. Here's one. Who is BB?
Who?
I am. Haha.
Good lord.
Blessed and beautiful.
Somebody get the hook. Probably best not to laugh, just ignore him. And yes, like I said before, fixing up your graveyard not only affects the graveyard quality, but also affects your church. It's important you do this at the beginning, so that way you get a little bit of a spending money. But once you start developing more skills, burying bodies really isn't that important. Unless the Pope isn't very pleased with the way your graveyard looks, then you can go back to burying bodies. Alright. Alright, here's all your skills. I think the alpha stopped about here, if I'm not mistaken. As far as building goes. Oh, and this is new. This was not in the alpha. Red and green are going to be the easiest things to build. Blues you're not going to get to till some time. Let me just do this for about another 50 minutes or so here, and then I will show you guys my game. Alright. I'm gonna look for the ones that are in the shabbiest of shapes. Okay. This one. And spiffy. Hordrick. That is very crucial. And I will show you guys a little bit later. Thank you. it does. There's a whole lot of new items here. I haven't seen. That's a new item. And this is another thing to keep in mind. When you keep doing business with this guy, his tier level's gonna go up. I believe the blacksmith is this way.
Yep.
Every time you do something for someone, their happiness meter goes up. I don't remember that, in the alpha, hearing that sound. Nope. I'm gonna use one of these. There we go. You can definitely tell that the development team took a lot of effort into making good something good even better. Alright. Oh, I forgot to turn in the certificate. I'll come back later.
Down.
coincidence. I actually have the beer. Your stupid beer. Go figure. Just for the record, the lighthouse is east of the village. And this is also very important to keep in mind later on. Once you start getting the right skills and you have the right resources, you can start clearing out the basement, so that it takes you less time to get to and from the church, the morgue, and your cottage. Here's the field you're gonna be, I guess, the garden. I'll have to look into that a little bit later. Yep. And there's actually a stone place not far from your cottage, but I'll get to that in just a second. I'll get those berries a little bit later. She is Miss Charm. Well, can't the guy just say hi to someone? Well, okay. You shouldn't just go up to a random person and say hi. I mean, there's nothing wrong with introducing yourself to other people, but you gotta be careful of who you do it to. and you got shot down. I'll disagree with them. Yep. Off to the east. Yeah. I'll get you your ink and paper. Yay. Which is not going to happen till way later. Yeah, you need to have the right technology for that. Just hope this save doesn't overwrite my other game. Even if it does, it's not going to take me very long to get back to where I once was. And this is the only way to save. Who am I? Question is, who are you? Got a choice? That's another thing that you can do if you don't feel like burying bodies, just throw them in the river, which in real life I would not do. In real life. Alright. Adios. I think you're doing here. I don't think he'd be talking about here. Early. to go to work. Thank you, donkey. Now what does York want? Okay, it's bad enough that I got a priest that's watching over my graveyard and church. Now I got this guy to deal with. Grand. As you can see, after that autopsy, I lost a white skull. The object of autopsies is to get rid of the red, because that will improve your graveyard rating. There we go, that's what I wanted. that should do it for now. Oh boy. This isn't good. But you know what? That's okay. Because I think by this point you guys get the picture. It's taken an awfully long time to save. Come on. All right. This is not supposed to happen. Is this still running? Oh, looks like I encountered a bug during the stream. Took its sweet time. That's kind of interesting. But like I said, I think you guys get the picture. Let me just want to check one thing real quick. Oh good, my save is still here. I will show you guys my game. Okay, so I guess maybe... I was right the first time. That's alright. Sometimes starting over is the best idea. And like I said before in life, sometimes in order to go forward, you have to go backwards. Ooh, the furnace looks different too. Set it right here. Okay, so maybe I won't show you guys my other save game. It's just scrap. Do you... look like I got a lot of work to do. Yep. Anvil in the worst way. But I need to get one more simple iron part. I don't know if maybe. I got a lot of work to do. Here's our lovely map. Begging for it during the alpha. Okay, let's see if here. Hopefully this time around won't lock up like before. You definitely want to agree with this guy. Next week. There's only one person remaining, and that is the astrologer. Right, I forgot. All right, that's going to take some time. Parts. something. More reds. I should have thought about that in the first place. What's nice is that nobody's in a rush for these things, so you can take your sweet time. Okay, so that's how the cookery works. Head back to my place and start. There you are, donkey. Oh, inventory's full. All right. There we go. That's one thing about this game, is you gotta make sure you keep up with your inventory because it's not gonna keep up with you. Greens here. I'm gonna find something in the greens I can just upgrade. I definitely want that. So I want to create a wooden anvil. Is that right there? Oh yeah, that's right. I gotta get ore. Iron ore. That's quite a ways away. Let me see here. Is it here? I better do this now. Now that I got what I want. A lot bigger than I remembered it. Okay. I did not anticipate that at all. Oh, let's get these guys out of here. Oh yeah. No, not what I was going to do. Oh, bread's done. Cool. Let's cook some meat here. Uh-oh. This bishopiness is, coming around. Here we go. That's way later. I do not have the stuff I need, which is alchemy, and that's way later. Something else. Oh yes, I need firewood. Or should I wait until I get stone working? Decisions. I'll just wait it out. As far as plank goes, I need 20 red. I think I'm only halfway there. I'm trying to remember, what does it cost to repair the bridge? Goods. chest. Oh, no, wait. Better idea. There we go. This. Stone cutting can wait. Just need one more. There we go. Stuff doing. There we go. Go. Gave myself a little more energy. What was I gonna make with the iron ingot? I'm trying to remember. What was I gonna make? Because I want to get the increased yard space. Any complex iron parts, that's right. Duh. I need 40 reds. God, that's gonna take forever in a day. Well, that's not really that bad. Oh, that's right, I was gonna make more of these. I'm using my axe quite a bit, so I'll just make that. See if I can sell my rusty axe. There we go. Alright, I got a much better axe now. With an increase in efficiency, I think it takes either less time to get stuff done or your tools last longer. I'm not sure on that. This is a very solid game. I really am enjoying this. Is there anything that'll help me out here? No. Nope. It's alright. Let me see if I can sell my rusty tools because I don't need them anymore. At least the axe. Oh, he's not here. Shit. Have to come back during the day. Tis what it is. See you later, your priestiness. Inventory is full already. Oh, that's right. I was going to go get rid of my rusty axe. I don't need it anymore. That's right. Do I sell that certificate? No. Okay, now that I got 20 reds, I was gonna buy something, but what was it? Everybody's just walking in place. Oh, that's right, this is what I was gonna do. Stonecutter. There we go. Alright, got what I want. Now let's move on. Let me see if he'll buy my rusty stuff. Not now. Okay, now we talk. Yep, I'm gonna give you this. Or no way, I was gonna give you this. Let's talk to this dude here, because he's the one I was gonna talk about. Now I know what I was gonna do. I was gonna start making better tools. That's what I was going to do. Let's see what Adam has. Ooh, ceramic bowls. I'll worry about that later. I don't know what I was going to do. Shoot, never mind. I need 4 more reds. well. Next time. Alpha, you can run by hitting shift. Huh. So weird. Myself a pretty good chunk of change here. But hopefully once I start creating... What's the word am I thinking of? Trying to think. And I do this all the time in the alpha. Sermons, that's right. Yeah, once I start writing sermons, then I'll be really raking in the dough. That's gonna take a long time. And I don't think I'm gonna get to that for this stream. And chances are this is probably gonna be a one over anyways. Create some more. The shovel. Fantastic. How much longer till I can get the yard space? That's the number one thing I really need right now. But I have a long ways to go. Yeah, a very long ways to go to get red 40. This does not rock. I know I'll have to upgrade everything eventually, but... Oh, I only wish my old save data was not corrupt. Good. Time to start making this. Well, this is interesting. There's a whole lot of new things that I, that were not available in the alpha. Cremation. That's new. Enhance the graveyard, make it look nice and pretty. Wow. What was this thing made? Carpenter's workbench. And what do I need for a carpenter's workbench? Oh, that's here. Okay, now I need 20 red. That's going to take an awfully long time. Boy. I'm telling you, there's a lot to do in this game. Oh yeah, I want to go to my graveyard and see what's required for the flowers, because that's new. Heat and red flowers, you don't need white. Yummy. Oh yeah, now I know what I was going to do. Gotta create a new pickaxe and sell the rusty ones. Done. Right. That's right. This. The merchant dude. That's right. Better hurry and get to him, or it's too late. Get to him. There we go. There. There was something I was going to do with him. I forgot what it was. Still there. There we go. Talk about the garden. I think in the alpha it was a little bit different. I think it was cabbage, onions, and carrots. Yeah. Now he wants beets this time. Alright. Okay, yep, now I know what I was going to do. Go to the blacksmith. I trade away my rusty tools, which I don't need anymore. There we go. Oh yeah, now that I got a ton of money, I'm gonna go ahead and get some seeds. Oh wait, that's right. South of the wheat fields. That's right. Or let's take a shortcut through the wheat fields. Well, that wasn't much of a shortcut, but whatever. Oh, let me talk to this fellow first. Wow. Cool. All right, now we gotta buy some seeds. Now, since I got a ton of money, but I don't have a ton of space. I'll come back. Oh yeah. Some pretty good progress today, despite the fact that I had to start over from the beginning, which really sucks, but tis what it is. Straight making more bread than anything else. I can go and buy some seeds. Looks like they're heading in for the night. Alright. Yeah, while I'm here, I might as well go ahead and get some honey. Oh, looks like I can't do it here. But I can, however, clean up the property to make it look nice and spiffy. Thank you. got a very long ways to go before I can get any of the good stuff. What can I do now? What can I do? The answer is not a whole lot. That there before. Oh, this is the crematorium. Never mind. Gotcha. Come on, you little green slimes. Have at you. That's what I don't need, more logs. Well, okay, to be fair, I could use more logs. Might as well just go and start stockpiling ingots. Start putting some of the stuff. My trunk. This can go in there. This can go in. These can go in there. This can go in there. And yeah, we're gonna start putting a lot of the stuff in here. I need to get the beekeeper perk back so I don't get stung by those pesky little bees. That was interesting. Saw a little purple thing come out. Oh, that's interesting too. Hmm. Unless I'm poisoned. I'll have to see. Sneak in one more day's worth of work. Just need two more reds and I'll get the, go. All right. Now I can get this going. Fantastic. Perfect. It took a long time, but it was well worth it. Go. All right. Okay. Now that's progress. Just need more complex iron parts. All right. I can get with this. Well, let's go fix up the graveyard. Thank you. This is looking better already. Here we go. Oh, looks like I'm out. Alright. Looking much better already. Got a long ways to go, but at least we're making progress. Alright, let me just take care of this real quick. Alright. Ah, donkey. This is not a good time. Alright. And this is where I am going to stop. Alright. This has been Graveyard Keeper Stream. I will see you guys next time.